Queen's Gambit declined, Neo-Orthodox variation, 7.bh4. Balanced, neither player ever had an advantage. That game was pretty competitive. White played a bit better than Black in the opening. That was a well-fought middle game that Black got the better of. Opening with the queen's pawn. The move d5 establishes control over the e4 square, frees up the light-squared bishop, and builds a presence in the center. A wing pawn is available in the queen's gambit to attack the center and divert Black's attention away from the e4 square. By using the e-pawn to protect the key d5 pawn, e6 rejects the queen's gambit. Nc3 puts more pressure on the d5 square and helps control the e4 square. Nf6 defends the d5 pawn and controls the e4 square. Nf3 controls the e5 square, advances the knight toward the center, and helps the d4 pawn. B7 develops the bishop, supports the knight on f6 and prepares castling. By growing a bishop from its initial square, this activates it. Castling gets the king out of the center and activates the rook. This defends the attacked pawn. H6 attacks the bishop on g5, forcing white to retreat the bishop or capture the knight. Bh4 avoids the piece exchange and retreats the bishop to safety while keeping it on the h4-d8 diagonal. By doing this, a knight moves out of its beginning square and into the action. By doing this, a queen moves off of its beginning square and into the action. It is the final book action. This misses an opportunity to strike at the center with a pawn. It is an inaccuracy. This exchange is fair. It is ideal. Recaptures. It is ideal. This develops a bishop off its starting square, getting it into the action. It is best. As a result, the bishop grows and gains flexibility on the long diagonal. It is ideal. Now that the rooks can see one another, they can defend one another. That's good. While not a mistake, that is also not the wisest course of action. That's good. There were worse maneuvers, but there were also much better ones. It is incorrect. This might indicate that a bishop was attacked. It is incorrect. This keeps the material balance in check with good commerce. It is ideal. Recaptures. This threatens to reveal an attack on a bishop. It is excellent. Although white had the upper hand, the game is now almost even. It is incorrect. That's a decent move. That's good. Perfectly on point. It is ideal. The best choice is this one. It is ideal. Not the finest, this. It is incorrect. This is not the best approach. It is incorrect. There were worse maneuvers, but there were also much better ones. It is incorrect. Not the finest, this. It is incorrect. This passes up a chance to transfer a knight to safety. It is incorrect. This is not the best approach. It is incorrect. A pawn kicks the opposing bishop, forcing it to move or risk being captured. That's good. After all captures, this is an equal trade. This is the only good move. It is a great move. Backs off. It is ideal. This suggests exchanging items of equivalent value. That's good. This exchange is fair. That's good. Recaptures. It is ideal. This maintains the balance in material with a good trade. It is excellent. Balanced, neither player ever had an advantage. That game was pretty competitive. White played a bit better than Black in the opening. That was a well-fought middle game that Black got the better of. Takes back. It is best. Balanced, neither player ever had an advantage. That game was pretty competitive. White played a bit better than Black in the opening. That was a well-fought middle game that Black got the better of.